So now that you've raised a pre-seed, you've hit your milestones, you're ready to go raise a seed. But you better be prepared to talk about the milestones you want to achieve such that you can then go raise a Series A. So what are those? Well, similarly, team, product, and traction. So for team, you've got to go from that initial group of kind of rebellious core engineers and founders to something that looks more like an early stage company. That probably means hiring your first salesperson, maybe a product manager, maybe a marketer. It all depends on the kind of business. The point is you've extended the team beyond just those initial core engineers. In terms of product delivery, you gotta advance yourself from usually a prototype or an alpha version to something that you might stretch and call GA, or generally available, 1.0. And then finally, traction. Traction is the trickiest one. If you wanna raise a Series A in 2021, what the market will tell you is, you better prove to me some early signs of product market fit. How do people measure that? The simplest way to think about it is, usually you have thousands of free users. That's one way. The second way that we often see is you've hit approximately $1 million of ARR, or annual recurring revenue. Investors tend to look at those two traction metrics as the most important indicators of whether you've found product market fit. You could have one or the other, or ideally both, if your business model suits it. But that will set you up very well to raise a Series A.